Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're taking off. I have kind of an announcement after this. Like lag with key presses sometimes. Only the first time, not the second time. Anyway, so I know we have this huge quest, which is not that. Or that. It's this. Why am I doing these small little quests instead of proceeding to Bannock 4 to find Crix's legacy? Well, for anyone who's hasn't seen the last few episodes, I killed people when I was supposed to be sneaking. So I was caught both times, barely even started trying to do anything, and they caught me. And so I had to defend myself, and then Sarah goes kill all the technicians who were running around with just fists. And they don't even run up and punch you. They kind of run up with their fists out and then run away. So she killed all those. I would have left them because they're not a threat. So maybe if I had left them, there wouldn't be that much of a body count. I don't know. Maybe just killing the guards would have done the same thing. But so the end result is that we've got kicked off the mission, we got arrested, and we are now an enemy of UC Systev. And what screwed me even more, possibly, is I talked to, I forget her name. Is her first name Jillian or something? I talked to her first. She always stands there with the Conde at the mission board, whatever you call it. They stand there at that table. So I talked to her first and gave my evidence, right? And I was thanked by being arrested. So I gave evidence on two people. That's all I could do. Now, I think both sides are trying to get, I'm not completely sure about Systev, but both sides, well, at least the Crimson Fleet is trying to get, you know, these people that I turned evidence on to help in the fight. And those people are probably going to be unavailable because I gave testimony, I showed evidence to them. Yeah, not testimony. Evidence, yeah. So, they're either in the brig, or on the run, or just generally pissed off, you know, that they were ratted out, and they don't want to help. Either way. So, we're going up against a tough battle, most likely, against the UC Vigilance, which is the Systev starship, I guess. And, yeah, with most likely not much help. So, I stink at, space combat. Even though I just upgraded everything, I could only do up to a certain point. There were some things unavailable. Some things that I needed to have a better pilot, skill. I think there was one other skill involved. So I'm going to put this on the back burner for now. Right. I know it's completely unrealistic, but hey. The Vigilance doesn't know where we are. They told us not to approach. All right, so they're going to leave us alone, I'm guessing, for the meantime, unless we finish the quest or continue the quest. And the Crimson Fleet, Delgado and Neva, well, they don't know where I am, you know? So they're just going to have to wait. Both sides are going to have to wait, and I'm going to level up my, I forget what the other one was, the Astroneering skill? I'm not even sure. So I got to level up those skills, or maybe I'll just buy a whole new ship. That's another option. Then I wouldn't need the skill, right? It would be already installed by people who have the skill. So that's another option. I do have a lot of money, so a lot of credit still, so I should be able to figure something out. And once I upgrade the ship again and have skills and the appropriate things to do so, then we will see. But for now, it's going on the back burner because I'm going to get cremated by the Vigilance if we, you know, continue with this. I might be fighting the Vigilance. It might just be me and the key, or whatever weapons they have deploying at the key. It might just be me and the key itself. So, find new stories. Where? Special sauce. Yeah, we haven't been to Paradiso. That's an option. Aquila City. That's another major city from what I gathered, so we'll end up spending another 20-25 episodes in Aquila City just looking around. So maybe wait on that for a sec, because I just finished doing that with what do you call it? The Neon. I don't have that. Relief run. Maybe we'll continue main quest. What if we continue the main quest? We need to find Vanguard Morara. Morara? Mora? Who might be in possession of an artifact he was last seen patrolling the Sol system. Alright. Optional, check out the mission board. Mission board in the Sol system? Okay. I've been wanting to go back because I want to check out the other planets, at least in our solar system, which is, I guess it's the Sol solar system? Is that what we call it? Deimos Staryards. There's a ship. There's a ship in orbit around Charon. Check out the mission board, the Deimos Staryards. Well, I can check out the ships while I'm there, too. Okay. I don't want to go to that. Oh, we've been to the fracking station. It never recognized the fact that we went there. So I'm going to check on the mission board in Sidonia. Alright.
Ugh, I lived on Mars for an entire year, and I'm convinced I'll never get used to the dusty air.
Oh yeah, making all that light. So we can get ship parts, too, to repair our ship.
Building Sidonia completely underground was incomplete. From the harsh Martian landscape.
You know, it's like, I never would have guessed. So I haven't gotten to these mission boards, bounty boards and stuff. I haven't done that yet. Yeah, I've been here so many times. Not sure what this has to do with the quest. Interesting. Destroy the Crimson Fleet Spectre at Tau Ceti. I don't think my friends slash fiends of the Crimson Fleet would like me doing that very much. Kill the pirate rover on Miranda. We are offering a reward for anyone who eliminates the leader of a notorious group of Crimson Fleet pirates last seen at the abandoned mine on Miranda in the Soul System. Yeah, it is the Soul System. 308 kilograms of monofilament drill bits delivered to Fracking Control Center Titan in Soul System. Where can I get those? Yeah, I'm not sure if I do this and I get the cargo, or I have to locate it. Deliver reactive paints to Dalvik. 300 kilograms delivered to Stout, Eklund, Staryard, Dalvik, and Narian System. Standard cargo run, payment on delivery. And also to Dalvik in the Narian System. Oh, this is the same. He's got... So he wants 180 kilograms and he wants 300 kilograms. Transport settlers to Algarab 3-D? Transport two settlers to civilian outposts Algarab 3-D and Algarab System. Standard passenger run, payment on delivery. And supply aluminum to Mars. Create cargo link to supply 750 aluminum to Mars. Soul, payment on contract completion. Alright. Well, I checked out the mission board. I have no idea what this has to do with Venus. The Tau Ceti system. No. Okay, well, I did it. I checked out the mission board. Don't know why. I don't know if we have anything else to do here. I don't think so. Jake Stout to Sandra. Where's Sandra Fullerton? She's here? Oh, she's at Deimos. Okay, which I wanted to go to anyway. Set course. Hello. See, we can open our hailing frequencies. Oops. Oh no. I'm porpoising over here. How close do I have to get? I'm afraid of crashing into this tower thing. Closer to the little indicator. I'm underneath. Hail. Open hailing frequency.
Deimos Staryard offers competitive options for private buyers. Please dock to see our sales representative.
Righto.
Lucy's watching over this star yard like a hawk, so we should watch our step.
Yes. Yep. There are enemies. Which is foolish of them. Well, now they have to fight us. You know, and if I hadn't talked to her first, whatever her name is, who stands there with the conde, I can't remember. If I hadn't talked to her first, then I would not have turned over evidence of those last two. And, yeah, I kind of regret that. I didn't know that was going to happen. I always talk to her and I save a conde for last because that's like the main thing. Yeah, I should have talked to him first. And I get to stare at his back of his head the whole time too when he was talking. No, it was quite a thing.
Excuse me.
You're not excused. Hi.
If you have any questions, I love questions. About ships, that is.
No, I have a statement. Here's that drink for you.
Oh, yes. Thank you so much. And just so you know, I definitely will not be drinking this on the job.
You should.
Definitely not.
No, no, just do it.
Deimos builds some of the toughest ships in the settled systems. That's probably why the UC Navy continues to contract with them to this day.
You have a very good way of throwing your voice.
I hope your Deimos ship has been serving you well. Any questions? For me, I mean.
Is it a Deimos ship? I forgot. I mean, it's not originally mine. Yeah, I think, what's his name? Who I got the ship from? His, owes them a loan or something? I have some iron to deliver.
Let me see your manifest. Huh. It doesn't appear you have anything to deliver. Sorry.
I lied then. I figured it wouldn't show up unless I actually had it. Okay, what now? And where is this? Oh, it's in the Narian system. Abbey Edding. Yeah, I haven't been there yet. Free stars a bounty on me for 1331. I don't remember seeing that before. Either because we didn't have a bounty or it's new with the new patch. Or both. Oh, return to Rivkah? Yeah, we need to do that. In Sidonia before we... Yeah, we should go. This is the kind of thing I was looking for before we left. Alright, well, I need a lot more iron. Deserted robotics lab? Oh, I think I... Oh, over there? I thought I had something else to do here. Who do I buy this stuff from?
If you have any questions, I love questions. Oh, yeah. Bye.
Oh, right. I was going to check the mission board here, but I ended up doing it in Sidonia.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military contractor.
That's rather selfish of you. So this is... delivery resource listing. Okay. Self-service bounty payment. Right. Last time it didn't work. Okay. Which faction would you like us to contact on your behalf? Free Star Collective. Huh. So the bounty is 1331, but it's more to clear my criminal record? Like, I guess, well, you don't really have a choice, but what if you just paid 1331? Would they issue a new bounty or something? Credits deducted. Criminal record with Free Star Collective cleared. Please visit us again should you need us. That's because of that time we went in. Fascinating, huh? Look at that. No, we had stuff. We had stuff laying on the floor, and I think that's how they caught us, and we ended up jumping away before they could do anything. It was like, they're like, respond at once or we'll open fire, and then it was like, phew, engage. So I was gone.
Welcome to Deimos.
You bored?
Deimos engineers demand perfection in every craft. You can count on it.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent.
I just want to look. See what they have. See what I have. Alright, so I have 286,000. Well, these are... oh, okay. Right, so I have one. I have one on here. Just curious. KE-20 cannon. Just out of curious. Well, yeah, we'll just look at... I'll just look here. Do we have a comparison thing we can pull up? No, doesn't look like... actually, this is the comparison, but it doesn't show you the other numbers. Disruptor auto electron beam. Pretty good. Well, that's interesting. White Dwarf 2010. Oh, they don't have other engines. Plenty of weapons. Shield generator. Still, like, not as good as either of the... like, they're both not as good as the one I have. And the reactor, because you need, some things require bigger reactors. Like, this is the... basically, your power supply. If you think of it as building a computer, this is your power supply, so you can't have the better engines, you know, graphics card, whatever, without the, you know, more beefier power supply. That's how that works. These are all not as good as what I have, apparently. I can't see much for your selection of stuff I can add. Let's see your ships, then.
Good choice.
The long sword. Ship 1 of 5. So the jump is better. And more crew position, but worse reactor. Worse ballistics, worse shields. Gladius. Ooh, the Aegis. The Aegis is good. That improves everything. I'm not sure by how much, but... Let's see, I think I have 2 crew positions. Maybe 3. This has 5. Well, it would be most of my money. I think we're going to wait on it, though. I'll remember to come back here.
When you get serious about your spacecraft, come back to Deimos.
I am serious, but that's serious money. And that serious is more serious than my serious. I guess we're leaving. I just delivered that thing to her. Let's go back to Sidonia and talk to her. We had to kill her father. He attacked us. Might not do. I might just... We can have activities to do stuff on Earth. I kind of want to visit Earth. Alright, so... Right, so... We stole the Red Harvest Reserve whiskey from the guy at Sidonia, the mayor. I remember him. We went to Hotel Voli, which Natan was in, and spoke with him, and then he attacked us, and we killed him. Now we return to Rivkah. Update her on what happened with her father. He was abusive towards her, I believe, which is why she left, but I'm sure she didn't want him killed. So yeah, this is going to be probably a sad time. Actually accomplish something worthwhile here, I suppose. Thanks, I couldn't see.
Found a clutch of heat leeches.
That's your problem, not mine. At it. Plenty of time.
Military life may be tough. Damn it. I'm gonna make my family proud. I'm just proud to serve the UC.
Are there reasons you're standing around with your guns out like that? You're making me very nervous. I know I'm an enemy of Sista, but do not shoot me in this place. I'll have to defend myself and I'll get in more trouble.
If you know anyone in need of food or shelter.
Wait. I'm back out. Alright. Doesn't this go back out? Oh. fell on that person.
If you need some rock blasted, I'm your girl.
Your girl.
Good to see you.
Hi. How are you doing?
I just heard news that my father was found dead in his hotel room. I assume that was your doing. I don't know what to say. I'm safe, but at what cost? I hated that man, but I never wished him dead.
Is that why you coughed on me? I mean, you didn't cover your mouth. That's not really true. He attacked us and we defended ourselves. I don't have a way to say that. Why didn't you say something if you didn't want him dead?
I guess I thought it went without saying. But at the same time, maybe I secretly wished it. It's not that I'm not grateful. I don't know. This is a lot to take in.
Okay. I'm not gonna say that, because I defended myself. I was going to actually try to reason with him. You know, use some diplomacy or something like that.
Did I say something wrong?
No. Not at all. I just want to pick the other option.
I can't. I just heard news that my father
rocks for a living. There's an entire universe to explore.
I hated that man. I guess I thought it went. It's not that I'm not. Did I say something wrong?
No, it's me not wanting to say something wrong. That's strange. Alright. I mean, I wasn't gonna take that path, I was gonna just talk to him. It's only because he attacked us. I'm like, okay, what am I gonna do? Run away? Let him kill me? So. Where the hell am I? Oh.
Hey there.
Bye-bye. It's still saying that? This is stupid. Okay, I have to say that. It was the only... I have to say that line, otherwise the... The quest never ends. Okay. I think very much of that idea, but... I'll say the other line. It's not true, though. Not true. I'm just gonna say it all over again.
I just heard news. Don't know. I'm safe. I hated that man.
Let me say something about him
dead. I guess I thought it went with... It's not the time.
I had to. It was the only way to ensure your safety. I'm coughing on him.
I guess we will never know if that is true or not.
It's not.
It is both fortunate and unfortunate, but that burden is for me to live with now. I suppose I should thank you, even though it feels wrong to do so. He was my father, and... Yet I still feel relief. It will always weigh heavy on my soul. I don't know what else to say. Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Alright, now you paid me, thank you. Not that the 1,000 credits were like really needed that much. Just wanted the quest to end. And you can't end unless you say... Well, either the bottom one or both of them. Strange. It's the same way I went. Yeah.
Watch out for the robots.
What robots? Right. I think I want to go to Earth. We have some activities on Earth. To visit Paris and another place. Forget.
Let me know when you're ready to launch.
I won't. I'll just launch. Alright, this has two spots for crew. So that other one I had five spots for crew. And it has a lot... basically improved everything. By how much, I'm not sure. I mean, I could go into it, but... at a later time. I'll just keep in mind we want to check that spaceship. I do have enough money for it, and I'm not sure. I want to look into it more and get some more money so I'm not like broke after I buy it. So anyway, I think we're going to Earth next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.